So hello, good morning everyone, and welcome to KC Hub again. Today I want to show us how to solo on African Praise. I'll show us on Makusa and I'll show us on High Life. Okay, so what I usually do on soloing on African Praise, I don't just necessarily need to go to start doing stuff like that's too busy and too noisy. So you could use your major skill. What soloing is usually, to me, how I see soloing is making sense with the notes you have. Everybody has the same notes, but the way everybody wants to make sense with their own notes is what matters and what makes the difference. Okay, so now I'm doing High Life today, that's Woro, and I'm going to show you a little where I could use the major skill alone. Then later I'll show you the pentatonic, then later I'll show you the chromatic. Okay, so now this is for major scale. Let me do this on B. That's major scale now. So let me do pentatonic. Sorry, I touched the C there. So let me do the chromatic. Now this is where some of those crazy stuffs come. You can hear people do it. Alright. That's where people do stuffs like that, but you can also do. Let me just give you a little idea on what I do. What I do is I use relative notes, okay? That's relative notes. Just, it's not as if I'm going to be showing you what I'm doing, but I'm going to show you just the idea behind what I do. Now, since I'm using relative notes and I'm playing B now. Do, the three notes that are related to Do is Mi, Sol, and Do, right? That are related to Do is Mi and Sol. So most of the times, anything I will be playing around that Do now, anywhere I'll be stopping will be Mi or Sol. Now I'll be playing neighboring notes to get to Mi or to Sol. So if I want to get to Mi, I can play. Now I'm just coming to Mi. I play this neighboring note. You get? I can play. See that? So I can play neighboring notes like that. Then, if it is for sona, most of the times what I really target for so is my T. Then re as well. So now for do, I usually target mi. Alright. Now I'll show you that pentatonic rune I just did in case you want it. Some persons may just want it. So that's what I target. So I can just be, you can also hum it to get what you want in your head like that. I can do I can do pam 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 dan 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 pam 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 pam. So a lot of those stops, I can do them each time just to get to what I want to get to. So you just watch on what you want to get to, then you play around it, and that's just one of the sense I use on that. Now I said I'm not showing you, it's just like telling you something to do on that particular one, to grow on soloing on an African praise. That's what I'm doing today, not like showing you everything. And then some of the other things I use alto and tenor. This is, I call it alto and tenor. Although this is actually supposed to be soprano and alto. It's supposed to be soprano and tenor, sorry. This is just like soprano and tenor. It's like soprano and this is like tenor. So let's just soprano and tenor, whatever. But the name we just call it, we just give it a fun, just fondly we call it alto and tenor. So I have taught this before. This is do, mi, do, for do. Mi, do, for do. For re is fa, re. For mi is so, mi. For la is la, fa. For so is ti, so. For la is do, la. For ti is so, ti. Then back to do, like that. So I do that also. So for that chromatic I did was la zi so fi ti to la zi mo do ti to then mo mi mo ready, something like that. That's all I do on that. So I also do, I can do. Oh, that's all chromatic, all right, and this is also chromatic. That's all chromatic as well. This is not actually solo, it's just something you can add in solo. So never you what they said you should solo, then you start doing or whatever. Never, that's not solo, that's scale. You are just scaling or doing the runs, okay? So that's it. And pentatonic, I also, since do has do, mi, so, re has re, so, on pentatonic, fa has la, do, and like that. So that's all I use as well. So God bless you and see you in the next class. This is all for today for this class. So see you in the next class. God bless you. Do like, share, subscribe, and tell a friend about the channel. Catch you.